consciousness we are dealing with still every time for the youth, because even these things that we hear on radio in Jamaica as far right. For example, the 80s, dance, what you would have called dance hall start. Good. Right? Certain slackness come up, and you can see the difference between the children who was born in the 60s, 70s, and the children who was born in the 80s, who grew up hearing and grew up knowing more slackness than we did grow up and know.
Right.
Than we was, you know, what I call open to. You know, because it's on the radio, it's everywhere. It in the dance hall, everything, everybody has seen slackness. You know, so a period of time even the people mind themselves get more slack. The 80s.
Yeah.
It's a slack, as I say.
Yeah.
You know, it's a slack time. It's a very corrupt time which moved to. But now again, even in Jamaica this year and so forth, you find say people start thinking and say, we don't want no more slackness. DJ start say these things also. So that's why I say 90s now coming up. It's a different time than the 80s. The 80s was a slack time. From dancers to everything. Slack lyrics, the children grew up different. I see it for myself. I know it, you know.
This is